I want to applaud and congratulate World Women for bringing together such prominent personalities and individuals to promote gender balance, human rights, individual rights, and freedom of expression. These issues are of concern to all of us. It is not just for women or men. We all need to pool our efforts to make it happen. I wish you every success and a successful meeting in Oslo. Good luck. I'm sorry I'm not there personally with you, but I am with you in spirit.